fight fans. This contest is scheduled for 3-5 in a round of the DC lightweight division. Brought to you tonight by Big Brain Tattoos. Introducing to you first, fighting out of the Twin J blue corner. This backyard brawler stands 5'6", weighing in 147 pounds. He holds a 3-5 professional record representing Team Reed. And fighting out of Omaha, Nebraska, Corey Big Ball Roberts. His opponent across the cage, fighting out of the Nebraska lottery red corner, is a wrestler standing 5'9", weighing in 154.8 pounds. Tonight, he's making his professional debut. Representing championship fitness fighting out of Glassman, Nebraska, Kole Pitbull. Referee Bryce Teeter.
Bit of slip.
Got a pep in his step.
Good leg kick by Kole Gray.
Careful, he keeps turning around. Oh, that was a really good body shot by Kole.
That's it.
Ouch. Quick.
Yep, that's all she wrote.
Looks like it was just obviously Kole was connected up top, but he hit him right in the liver with that uppercut.
Yeah, those body shots, and then once he doubled down, it was. That's rough.
Ladies and gentlemen, your referee, Bryce Teeter, called to stop the fight in 53 seconds of the very first round, declaring a winner by TKO, Kole Pitbull. Congratulations, Kole, coming out here in pro debut with a victory, man. Very, very dominant fashion. Give us your thoughts on the fight. Anything else you'd like to say out here?
All due respect to him for being in here. It took like 3.5 weeks to just find my opponent to step in. So props to him. I've almost put in 2 full training camps for this, so I was ready to go. I'd like to thank my family. Those are why I keep doing it right now. I love you guys. Thank you.
Congratulations, Omaha. Put your hands together one more time for Kole Pitbull.
Teammate for Championship Fitness. I love our gym. We got a lot of good guys coming through there. We train hard as hell. Thank you.
Awesome. Put your hands together one more time. Kole Gray.